matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and Robert Whittaker. So here we go, Anderson Silva versus Robert Whittaker, and another opportunity for Robert Whittaker to continue to stamp his all-time middleweight legacy.
Robert Whittaker has a fantastic legacy. What better way to try and secure that legacy but by beating...
Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Glancing right hand upstairs.
What a body kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off. Big kick land.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. See if he can finish. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Anderson Silva. And he comes through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Big elbow there. Oh, goes to the ankle pick now to get him down. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Not the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
He moves into half guard. The guard pass is starting to pile up.
Right away, take the far side underhook. Look for damage from the top to come down.
Whittaker gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Oh, huge knee to the head. He could be in trouble here. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Whittaker. Oh, going for the takedown here. And a nice job at least staying upright on that. Why, so there is the horn at times in that previous round. I didn't think we'd get here after that head kick near. Well, we'll see how it goes here in round two. Okay, Anderson Silva versus that man, Robert Whittaker. Saw us referencing the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that shot. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down. He's close. He's hurt bad.
Tonight he's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combination...
Quick level change,
DC. He went single, rotate head outside, this dude's going to takes it from behind. What a fantastic takedown.
Whittaker's looking to pass here, denied by the opponent. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Huge elbow there.
He got him! Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. So we call on the fight stats here. These are unofficial, but strong numbers. 46 total strikes.